Charlie Buffum, owner of Cottrell Brewing. Today we're tasting Old Yankee Ale, our original amber ale, brewed since 1997. About 5% alcohol, medium body, very refreshing, easy drinking. Made with pale malt, crystal malt, and a touch of wheat. Hopped with a mild amount of Summit hops in the boil and finished with Cascade, so giving it a nice little citrusy aftertaste. Doesn't get any better on a hot summer day.